69.
You may end up with a head coach that's had history with Ryan and wants to keep him around, and you may end up with a guy like Jim Harbaugh who might want roster control, right? And maybe that doesn't work. So Adam, this is a lot of moving pieces.
You work at 60, you're talking on Tuesday?
Yeah. Unless Ryan Pace is delivering Sean Payton, it makes no sense to let him fall upward. And if your head coach is
not. I guess it'd be the